great weekend for our first weekend with the new facility. And, I mean, you couldn't have scripted it any better. You know, we win that first game, 12 innings on a suicide squeeze. Probably has never been done in the history of this field. We hit the ball really well in game two. And then this game, we just kept battling back. I think the real big play in this game was the bases loaded ground ball that Brock Neggerberger was able to get off the mound, get the force at home. We relayed it back to first to keep us, you know, one run down, and then we could put an inning together, and we win it. So just a great weekend. Kids played well.
Three wins are huge. First of us for the conference tournament, and defending our home field here, it's big time. A lot of fun. We've been having good at bats, just sticking with our approach. And some guys are coming big in big innings.
Early in the year, we're trying to find an identity, and I think our kids weren't quite sure of, you know, what type of team we could be. And then the pieces started, you know, fit a little better. Guys started kind of understanding the roles of a DH or platoon or right-hander against lefties or lefties against righties, and getting the bullpen kind of set up. So, you know, things are starting to fall in place. And obviously this atmosphere, I mean, if you can't be excited, you know, there's something wrong with you. So I think the excitement of the new facility had a lot to do with it this weekend. And we hopefully it carries it on for the rest of the season.
As the seasons went on, we've come together offensively, honestly. Because, you know, William and Mary, same kind of deal with today is that, you know, we got up 5-0, got down 13-5 or whatever, 11-5, and then we battled back again. We made it 13-10. I mean, this club can really swing it. As the season went on, it's gotten better. Sherman hasn't given me a lot of opportunities left. And I mean, it honestly felt good just to get that opportunity, because in the past I always get pinch hit for, and it felt good to have that he had that confidence in me to get that last run in. Right off the bat, I thought it was up the middle, but he laid out, and I saw the runner didn't go right away, so I kind of got a bit nervous that run wasn't going to get in because of the delay at third.
We want to win Tuesday because that's round two of the Liberty Bell. You win that, you got the opportunity to play in a big league ballpark in a few weeks. We play LaSalle again in a regular season scheduled game on Wednesday. So we got to be really focused. We need some good pitching again. I think the bats are there. I think we've arrived with that. And then we jump on the bus Thursday and off down to Charleston. And that's our first trip ever down there. We haven't been there. And they're a good club, and it's going to be fun.
Well, we just got to keep our focus. We got LaSalle this week, Liberty Bell Classic, so that should be a good game. And we got to keep rolling into that game and then into the weekend.
Tuesday we won't have any trouble, you know, getting up for the game. That's our opportunity to get back to Citizens Bank. And every year that's fun. I've made it there two of the last 3 years. I want to make it my senior year, and I want to win it again. So Tuesday we got LaSalle. Wednesday we got LaSalle. But, I mean, Tuesday's our opportunity to really get back to the bank. And we know how much fun that is.